Did you know that in Batman Forever, Val Kilmer almost got fired?
Direct, aren't you?
His inappropriate behavior bothered director Joel Schumacher so much that they got physical on set. The director had enough, and finally told the veteran actor that his behavior wouldn't be tolerated. So Val stopped talking to him for 2 weeks, which was enough time to cool off and finish the film.